Hi, chat. I need to make sure the stream is working. Hi, chat.
Working.
Okay, the microphone is working. We will now start soon. Oh my gosh. It is Christmas Eve for me. Streamer is loading in. Starting soon. We are starting soon, and then I will be playing video games. No way. Me describing the entirety of my channel. 4 minutes. Here we go. Should be done by then. I'll make a Christmas tree and then either we make a Christmas tree first or last because snowman survival as well. But who knows? I have an image of Mimulus and then also the mountain chicken, a cane toad, and quite. It's lovely. And then also Tay Zero from the Bad Batch. My laptop camera roll is not good. The storage is suffering. I need to make sure my mic is working again. Yep, we're good. Me when the box speaks back to me with my own voice. Insane. Christmas. I don't know if the quality is good. I need to check this. Oh my gosh, hello. You should play Fortnite. I plan to play Fortnite eventually. Hi, Bacon. I will eventually. I'm gonna play Fortnite most likely this year, like during the end of it, or like just the start of the year. But I'll see, because my storage is not doing well and my account got deleted. I think. I don't know. I just deleted Fortnite for storage reasons to play FNAF. FNAF security breach. Ruin. When you do, I can play with you. Yep. Maybe. My Minecraft water bottle is broken. It really annoys me. Because I just got water on my PS4. I went live like a solid 20 minutes later because I was drawing and really invested in drawing. It was great. My book is gonna fall on the floor for the fifth time and finally just disintegrate because it's fallen about 5 times and it's gonna break. So that's gonna be fun. Oh my gosh, it's shitless. Oh my gosh. How to Train Your Dragon. How Dragon Teach Your Train. I think until the Yeet God appears, I'll probably just play some Snowman Survival and then probably load into the world. Why is Robin's Discord name Ancient God? Self-diagnosed. They are the Lulu. I'm gonna message them something. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be a gift. They're gonna love it. What did I rant to them about? I just rant to people by accident and I don't even remember what the concept was. Send them the same gift I sent everyone. Oh my gosh, it's Lovejoy! Wait, what was I on about? Oh, I was talking about goddamn Ninja Turtles. No way. This is unheard of before. Okay, I'm going to... Yay, 300 pings. My favorite. It's not video... It's not Minecraft if you don't lag through the walls. Why is my chair still squeaky? Raven's chair is significantly worse. Oh, look, speak of the devil. I was talking about how your chair is significantly worse because it's... Oh, he's gone. Well... yeah. He's gone. Never to be seen or heard from ever again. The god. Why is my chair so squeaky? Hi. Why did you abruptly leave? You are so mean to me. Wow. Why are you wowing me? You know what? Yeah, that's what I think, huh? Oh my god, I'm a snowman! Wait, Raven, get onto CubeCraft. Raven, get onto CubeCraft. This is important. ASAP, you need to move. CubeCraft. I'm pretty sure my Minecraft skin's a Christmas. In theory. Because it says in my menu bar, unless it just does that for everyone. Apparently because my Minecraft skin is never determined, it's annoying. Oh my gosh, it's the Yeet God. I will add you. Maybe after like a few rounds, we'll try and go to the other world. Bro, where are you from? It's that one random person in the general chat. Boy, why are you so egg? Okay, I've invited you. We will definitely try and build the tree today, so hopefully things load. In theory they do, and I have time. If not, we'll just put like a really bad tree up and it'll be really funny. Because 2022's tree was really good. I'm running away from you. No. What does my Minecraft skin look like? Why are you still an e-girl? Raven, you're still an e-girl. Yeah. Can you understand my fear instantly when I see you join in with like, okay, what's my skin? Is it a snowman or is it just something else? I'm gonna have to, woman, damn it. It said I was snowman. We're gonna have to rename ourselves to the woman duo. This is gonna be awful. That is the worst thing I've ever said, and I've said a lot of things. I just say a lot of random things, like Ninja Turtles. Raven doesn't like me for it. Why did you stop? Why are you an e-girl? Why are you still an e-girl? An eagle. I once got stuck in the maze. I've actually been stuck in the maze several times. You know, like the pitch black maze. No. Go. Out of here. Out of town. Getting out of town. See, last time- Okay, you suck. Okay, as I was saying, the last time I was playing this game, I had not a lot of stakes. It was like, oh, damn, people aren't really playing it, and I think I was falling asleep. You shouldn't have mentioned the turtles, wow. Raven's blood boils the second the green people are mentioned. What is your beef with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Raven? You're gonna have like some sort of villain backstory. They killed my family. Turtles make you sad? Well, they don't for me. They just make me- Raven, can you get that guy? You are not helping me catch this person. No? I'm gonna get set on fire. I got them, I am a god, Raven. Wow. That was just too easy. We were just too good at that. I need to figure out what my Minecraft skin is, because it says I'm not... Look at you. In your slightly warm color palette. Literally a god duo, of course. We've gone from pop duo to woman duo to what was it, god duo. This is what you get from being an ego. Please, anyone, okay, thank god. Shell bear, like shell, and then I cease to exist. Because don't do it. You gotta try and love this one. Your whole goal is to try and outlive everyone. That's my life goal. Out survive everyone. It'd be funny to just go, I won. I'm not competitive or anything. And I'm not just speaking because I'm slightly panicked. Oh my lord, it's the Yeet God. This is unheard of. I can't jump when trying to look at your general direction. Where are you going? I just accidentally glitched into the wall. I'm So, how are you going? How is everyone, by the way, chat? How is everyone going today? I need to figure out what I am. Oh, I'm a slightly pink woman. I just ran past like three snowmen without them noticing. Because I'm in this and I'm epic. You have a new friend? Who's your new friend? Who are they? Who's your new friend, huh? Hmm? Killer of Dragon. No! No! I'm gonna come up there. Where are you? Wow. You think you know someone and they befriend someone called Killer of Dragon. I saved Killer of Dragon, by the way. I just saved Killer of Dragon. I'd like you to know that I just saved Killer of Dragon. I just, like, got one of the snowmen. By the way, I didn't manage to save Killer Dragon. I thought I did. That's their fault. I got one of them. Then you are- wait, I can't read that ribbon. I'm currently running for my life. And I can't really discuss these matters right now, so... Why do you keep- I feel like you really like Ninja Turtles, that's why you keep bringing it up. He's in denial. Denial is a river in Egypt. Your husband is gay. I'm just bouncing around. I hate you! That was mine! I was going for that. I was being a silly, bouncy child. And I was trying to live my life, and then you go, no. And then steal my decoy. Why? Is it because of the turtles? I'm so... goddamn, what's the main person's name in Brooklyn Nine-Nine? He likes the 2003 TMNT show. It's really funny. I'm sorry I didn't save Killer of Dragon. It's not my fault. I tried my best. How are you typing and running, by the way? You've done that a few times. It's Christmas time. You can't kill me on Christmas. I'll cry at you. Hi, Raven, by the way. I can see you. I'll distract them. I'll lead them away. I'm really good at this video game. You'll never take me alive. You'll never take me alive. I just stabbed someone and ran away. Raven, how are you still living? My whole goal was to live. I'm not gonna live. I'm not gonna do it. I'm just not gonna do it. It's just not a thing. I'm gonna die. Okay, I lived. I lived by, like, the skin of my teeth. Oh my lord. Why is that even a phrase? Hi, Raven. You've got a new look. Did you get a haircut? Did you change your outfit? You look slightly different. You can tell it's you. Why is there AI-generated images? Since when? Since what? When was that tab opened? Good job. Okay, let's go. We'll play like two more, I think, and then probably jump into the Kill's last name. What? You're next to a dream skin, by the way, but really gradiented. Kill your name tags? Your name tags for one an AI image. I can make a premium AI image. I have one for free. What do I make? What are you on about? I just had an AI generated thing open tab. What? Tags. Christmas. Name some. I don't know. Variable ice. Is it variable or variable? One of those isn't a word. Also, my controller's about to die, so that's gonna be a fun part of the stream where I'm like, just not... I'm gonna just lose, battery and power, like, the second, like, I'm being chased. So, the god, where I see you. You got this. I believe in you. Don't go towards them. They're going for you. Oh my gosh. These skills are unseen from before. Oh my lord. Oh my gosh. Is there even a recorded person who has this amount of skill? Oh my lord. They lost interest. They're in their own world. Never mind. He's coming for you. He's coming. He's there, Raven. What? What witchcraft is this? Is it possible to learn this power? Is it just a snowman at the very top? Hey, Raven. I can see you. You'll never figure out where I am. Oh, there's another person who got turned to snowman. Watch out, there are people. There's just... who is this guy and why is he still up there? He's just stuck. He's stuck up there. Did you know snapping turtles have evolved to climb? It is insane. They can climb, like, really high. And then they're completely fine. I'm having so much fun up here. Hello, the god. Oh, I'm going. I'm running. I'm gonna do this. Watch this. Oh, there's just snowballs coming from the sky. From the heavens. This is going spectacular. Oh my lord. How many times can I say oh my lord in this Twitch Minecraft stream? I was really concerned I wasn't playing Minecraft for a second. That was my butter sword! Raven, why would you do this to me? You've got this. 1 minute, you gotta get someone. Someone just snowballed me. My whole body just had a... Oh my... I panicked so much. I didn't even breathe. I was panicking. So, the Yeet God, you know how you're my friend and all. Would you ever consider sparing my life? Okay. Actually? Will you actually just not kill me? Will you actually just not... Would you just... But, like, are you gonna... Where you at? Okay, I can't find up. I cannot find you in time. Wow, there's two of me on the map. I'm just that good. Me when my Christmas playlist stops. Hi, Raven. I got an ad. Please, that was copyrighted. I know it. This like the song that says woohoo. It's copyrighted. And then there's like a 5 second long Amart ad. Hi the Yeet God. How are you? Christmas. Whoa. Light work, no reaction by any chance? I'm not over the- Wait, so it was this map by the way. It was this map I had to like 1v3 other people. It was just genuinely the worst thing ever. Because I was the only one in, and then I managed to get everyone in, like, to, like, the last 30 seconds. It was difficult, because there was only three people to get. Raven, you'll never guess where I'm currently going. You'll never guess where I'm going. I'm going home. I'm going home. Go, 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 go. I am literally on the fire truck. Don't believe me? You should go check. Why would I ever lie, huh? Like, what do I gain from lying? What do I gain exactly from lying? You should also type an entire paragraph. No apparent reason, just time? Time? What do you mean by that? This isn't me panic talking. Is what you gain. No. Of course I don't. No, it just says the word time. And I completely forgot what I was talking about. Because I have, like... Because I talk so much, I learn to drown out my own voice. That's why people, when people go, oh yeah, I agree, and like, I'm like, I don't know what I just said. The Yeet God, why do you do this? What? But what do you gain? What do you gain out of this? What exactly do you gain getting me in? Revenge? What did I do to you? What have I ever done that has ever wronged you in ever? Please list alphabetical order. Pretty please. I have never once replaced you. I don't know where you're getting this idea of you're being replaced, but you're not. I'm just talking about Ninja Turtles. So I think you're delusional. No idea if that was you, but like, what if it was? Huh? What if that was you? To people, oh my lord, it's that person. I will not be reading the name out. Why are they talking now? It cannot be good. Please, please, they need to stop talking. I'm literally a god. I am so silly. Thank you, Wisebot. I'm silly. You should go get the other person. You should really get them. What have I ever done? I'm sorry for calling you delusional. I feel bad now. They're by the sleigh, by the way. If you wanted to know. They're slaying. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, they're by the sleigh. If you wanted to know where they were. See? They were by the sleigh. Sleigh. I can feel the stress just start growing. Go, 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 go. Whoever, was that you? Literally, I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. I do not care what anyone says. I am Sonic. I am Ben Schwartz's Sonic the Hedgehog. Live action Sonic the Hedgehog movie. If you even care, by the way. And I am victorious! And I never had a doubt. I never had a glimpse of— oh my god, there was somewhere really close to me! And I never had a glimpse of self-doubt. Never. I'm just that good. I have so much— you were right there. You would have got me. You would have got me. I never had a glimpse of self-doubt. That's just not part of my epicness, my swag level. I was just thinking about Ben Schwartz's Leonardo character as well. After I mentioned Ben Schwartz, I was like, ah, you were being replaced. Guess what, I'm being replaced right now. No! Okay, we'll play one more and then we'll go set up the Christmas tree. It probably won't be as big as the one we made last year, but yeah. We will try and make it look cool. In misery? Why are you in misery? Crud's life bite? Wow. And you say that and then you say I'm replacing you and you leave immediately when the Crudmaster goes live. The Crudmaster 420 goes live. Did you know in French, 80 is actually 420s? Is how the words, it's like quattro something. I don't know what 20 is in French. I had French for an entire year and all I did was— I know! I didn't know if you watched it, but it was funny. Wow. It was funny. That guy was so unnecessarily angry for no reason. Raven, you gotta try and live this round. You come on. I'll cry. Give. Stop surrounding the dude. Stop it. Stop. No. Okay. We're good. You weren't chosen. You're not the chosen one right now. You weren't chosen to be a snowman. Wait, come here. I can figure out a way to get up there eventually. I'm not sprinting at all this match. I hate you! My shift button didn't unclick. Raven, that's shifting. You're sprinting. Raven, I know you're sprinting. Do not do this to me. You are sprinting! You are going like 80 times the speed at which I'm going. Oh, Okay, what? I threw the snowball at you, and it did phase through you. Raven, it just missed. How? Raven, it missed. I'm going. Someone just has a vendetta against me, and it is you. I am going to die. Oh, look, it's a turtle reference. Ragefully. I'm gonna be stabbed. Oh, what? I'm gonna get stabbed. I didn't get stabbed. Surprisingly, get over here. I'm gonna kill you in a video game. Get over here. Okay, well, I just hit you with the snowball on my screen and it didn't load. Get over here. You are clearly sprinting. You said in your own words. Get over here. I'm going to be the one to try and kill you. This is the worst. Is this how it feels to be snow? This is how it feels to be a snowman. Because you're continuously a snowman. I threw the snowball at you! What? Hey Raven, do not- okay. Someone hit the goddamn decoy. Thank God. Okay. Where did you go? This is the worst. I like being the survivor because it's really easy. It's not. I cry. I see you. I see you. I see you. I swear to God. The snowball just didn't go. The snowball didn't go. Let's go! Hi. I'm very happy with myself. I kept throwing it and it wouldn't register. For the life of it, it would go, no. It just didn't want me to be happy. Okay, let's go find the last person. We have 17 seconds. We have 17.03 seconds. We now have less than that. They're probably in the building. Nah, they're not where I am. Okay, I thought they were. Good job, Raven. Okay, we'll play this one. Whoopsie, it missed. Ah, damn. Did you find the person? Okay, we'll play one more round and then we'll leave. I'm Leaf. You're an egg girl. I'm running. I'm not associated with you. Egg girl. That's nice, Raven. That's nice. That thank you for sharing with the class. Would you, please let our families go now. I'm an egg girl. It's never a line I thought Raven would say. Why are they going on about Taylor Swift for? Oh. The other Taylor Swift is just the low quality Garfield dancing video. There we go. I just phased through the wall. Hi, Raven, you can't see me, but I know exactly where you are. And you'll never figure out where I am. Now you're gone, I cannot figure out where you are. You'll never figure out where I am. I'm just so stealthy right now. Where are you? I'm really- okay. Superman, no! My controller melted! Oh, I just let go of my controller. My controller melted? Or there's wax on it. Why did my controller melt? What's happened to my calculator? This is boring, I'm gonna go visit you. There's a person coming right where you guys are. Ah, there's a person there. Raven, he's right there. You're there. And now I'm gone. I'm just literally out of this planet. I just stunned Superman. I'm just that good. You're alright? Where are they? I'm gonna get the jump. No, you got the jump! Oh, this system is rigged. This is a don't. I didn't even get anything! I got nothing! I got nothing from that! Okay. I quit. This is my last room. See, you didn't even live! I'm going. I'm literally Sonic. That was 100% you. My voice is going. I'm the worst at this video game that has ever been recorded. Everyone looks at me and goes, that's the worst player in the world. I'm not saying this because I'm panicking. I'm saying it because it's the truth. I just panicked, used a decoy. Did not work. This was a failed attempt at a bad mission. What am I doing? I have so many feathers right now. I'm about to feather my way around this place. I lied! I did not! I'm actually a compulsive liar. I lie to people because it's funny. I lived. I am level 31 right now! Oh my god, I'm just that good. Easy light work, no reaction. Okay. I didn't see you once since I got hit. Yeah, I'm just that good. I kind of scattered up top like a little rat. Okay, I'm going to join the Minecraft world now. Really aggressive Lovejoy, my favorite thing in the world. I just need to get my tab back open because I did just lose my playlist. Is it gonna open to the playlist? No, it's gonna open to an ad to this stupid hamster thing. I don't like it. Such a stupid ad. Okay, never mind, it is my playlist. There we go. There's like a massive pickaxe lagged onto my screen. Hopefully nothing happens to this world. I really hope. I think it should be fine, because I can't really make any more copies because it will, my thing will be destroyed. Because of the storage issues I have. Water. Well, a bottle. It says I was last live today. I am live right now. It's lying. It's lying to you guys. Why did you send I'm Mr. White Christmas? I can't exactly send this so I can play the low quality Garfield video. It's really funny to me. It's just such a stupid video. The low quality Garfield dancing. Okay, hopefully this world works because it is one of the biggest worlds I have. Okay, bees! How did you join before me? Okay, get over here. Where are you currently? Do not move. Where are you right now? Okay, you are- He hasn't moved! He hasn't moved! I'm not over- Whoa! Bro has not moved. When was the last time you joined on this world? Wait, have you actually just not moved? Like, in the entire year this has been here? This is a year old and your character hasn't moved. Earth to Raven. That's crazy. Did we make the tree? We 100% made it. That is man-made. I think we should build it somewhere. We can either build it further out or we could build it to the side. But the only thing is we've got curves is build and then I got bacon. Have you- That's nice. Raven, have you been in there all year? He just hasn't moved. He's been waiting. Yeah, that's crazy. Insane. Okay. Where do you want to build this? We can build it further out. Like, we can go over here. Or we could build it over here as well. Because I gotta figure out what we're gonna do this year for the build, but yeah. We will use stone. to like mark out where we're gonna build it. I gotta watch the Snow Day episode of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on Christmas. Do you think this would be a good, big enough space to build the place? I don't even know. Okay. That's good then. Okay. What am I doing? Where does it like become a square and then doesn't? Is my real question. When is a square a square and when is a square not a square? It's my real question. People need to ask more real questions around here. I will be the one asking questions. What is this then? What? Is no square? What? Okay, can you help me make is square? Okay, how do I make it a square then? It's a square. Did you count it? You gotta help me make it a square. He's counting now. Okay, I will make the path. This is great. It's gonna go through the portal. That means we've got all three generations of the different trees. I made that one by myself. We made the one last year with both of us and Kat. And yeah. Who is this? Who is this silly fellow? Is he free roaming? He is. We'll take him. There's a cow there as well. Why is it just a free roaming snowman? Did they escape somehow? But there's only- no, there's two of them. There's three of them. They escaped. Also, Michael's with all the bees. I left my son in with the bees. Just like that one Lethal Mod clip of Raven dying specifically to the bees and nothing else. What was this? Oh, I think that was us practicing how we were gonna do the star. There we go. I think if we build this into the ground, I feel like if we use like a mossy cobblestone, or there's a cow there. I think, yeah, do you want to build it into the ground? Or do you want to keep it as that block? No, don't kill the cow! Don't kill the cow! Do not kill the cow! This is my thing now. It's my cow. This is my thing. This is my... Okay, we're moving. No! It's gonna go specifically where the lava is. There we go. We had so many of these. This is just empty hut. Okay, I will outline it all. You can also help with the outlining. Yeah, it was also thunderstorming really bad today, and then it became like really sunny for a bit. Like, and everywhere around where I lived, instead of being sunny as well, it was just like massive like storm clouds. They were really cool. Stop being more efficient. I'll cry. It's fine. There we go. You do that one and okay, let's figure out what we're gonna do for the fence. Go. Do you wanna do, what kind of thing do you wanna do? Hello. Watch out, don't get this guy. What's up? No! That thing's been there since 2021. It's one of the original snowmans. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'll get the other ones. It's fine. Hopefully they don't die. They are very death prone. It's fine. They kind of escape where they used to live. He is on a course. What the hell? He is on a death mission. He's trying to kill a drown. This is very poetic. It's trying to kill something. Okay, up. Here we go. I brought them back. What barrier did you give? Oh, my laptop just shut down! Oh god. Okay, never mind. It's just dead quiet. Stop tapping me! He can't hear me. Chat, I'm gonna fill in the void of lack of music with my voice, as you do. He's gonna kill me because I'm doing this. It looks cool. I also kind of want to make a TMNT reference, but I don't think I have time to make it. See, he can't hear me now. He can't hear me talking. No! He can't hear me when she says. What? She can't hear me when. What are you on about? Can you hear me? Are you in stream right now? Are you in stream? I'm gonna talk about Ninja Turtles. the lovely silence of my laptop that reset. Okay, you can't hear me! I'm gonna talk about Ninja Turtles. I'm in the walls? Wow! How's the walls? How are the walls? On a scale of 1, how are the walls? Reconnect. Sorry, chat. I'm going back to the stream. I'm trying to reconnect. I looked away from my laptop for like a second. I have no friend requests! Yay! There was cotton cat. Yeah, I don't think you should eat that. Why do they make it look so edible, though? Why do they make fiberglass look so tasty? It's fiberglass, right? It's still saying I'm reconnecting. And we still don't have music. There we go, we have music. So we need. Finally, the deafening silence is gone. Hi, I'm in VC now. You can't actually, Ninja Turtles. Yeah, my laptop shut down because I wasn't looking at it for like 3.2 seconds, and it cried. He's making it more aesthetic. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna break all of the blocks underneath. Okay. I'm gonna make a statue, by the way, that's made of snow next to a Christmas tree. If you could help me break the blocks underneath, that would be good as well. Aesthetic. I can't even spell that. I've tried so many times to make my book look aesthetic for school. Like, just to, like, have different, like... I can never do it. It always looks really grubby for no apparent reason. It's really annoying. So my book ends up being, like, a literal hoard of just different, like, artworks I've done and notes that are usually scribbles. Because I write really quickly, and none of it... There he goes. Wow. So majestic. Here you see the wild raven murdering things. As all Americans do. Because he's American. Just in American in denial. That would be a great TV show. Don't call me that, I'm sorry. No! Just immediately flies slightly off the floor. No, I didn't do this! I did not do this. I will not take the consequences of my own actions. Look how cool this looks. This looks nice. We are going to put a main Christmas tree. Okay, we are going to get- I'm being attacked. Don't attack me! I have stuff. You suck! Why can't I hit? Oh my gosh, it's Universe Cat and Meow Meow. I'm gonna die. I don't have keep inventory isn't on. Wow. Okay, I'm gone. Yep.
So you think you know-
Oh, I've got a Grammarly ad! That doesn't seem fair. What happened? Wow, that's insane. I've just been murdered. My son is stuck with the bees. He doesn't even care. He just likes the bees. Why did I ever give you moderator? My bones. I'm dead. I'm gone. Okay, default. I need to get more goddamn fireworks now. There we go. Christmas! Okay, help me make the Christmas tree instead of going up to blood. Okay. Do not turn off mobs, by the way. Just making sure. Do not turn off mobs. Just turn it today. I'm just making sure you know. I just didn't want my. What is me doing? What? The snowman. I'm so unstable. It is insane. Bro is on a mission. They are all on a mission. Where is the other one? How have you lived this long? How have they lived this long? Don't kill him. He's been alive since 2020. We need one of them to be alive. I'm gonna just encage one of them. Please! No, Raven, you're gonna kill it. Go in there. In the pit. No! In the pit. Please! No. Go in the pit. Good job. Stay there. Stay in there. You are health pots? There's nothing in these. Okay. Let's start making the tree. Do you want to make... What kind of tree? Do you want to build the tree itself, or would you rather just not? Oh my gosh, thank you. So, you're gonna light the world out. I can see every equation. Hi! Raven, I am moving at 8. I can see- No! I can see everything! What is this? Okay, don't make any more because my world cannot handle it. Hello, Fractured Time Star. How are you doing today, by the way? Okay. Okay, help me make the Christmas tree, Raven. Because I don't know how long I have left. I am literally just a rainbow flag. I am a rainbow flag elytra. This is all I am at this point. Tree? Wow. I just got stuck underneath the tree. Okay. You should keep that. Put that next to the tree. I'm good. People are working on Christmas Day. On Christmas Day and had people... That's good. That's good that you're doing well. On Christmas Eve. I hope the Christmas lunch went well. I think that's what you mean. I apologize if I'm not correct. Help me make a Christmas tree, Raven. Or I'm firing you. You don't have a job. Look at this! Look at this and tell me that I'm not an artist. I had a ton of lasagna? That sounds really cool. I hope you had fun. Do you have any actual plans for Christmas? Like on the day, or are you still gonna go work on then? If you're working. Look at that. How does it get worse? It gets worse each year. No, like that one was decent, and then it went that one, and then we have this. Do you think it's good? Tree? Raven? Yep. See, it's amazing. Amazing. Thank you. I really put a lot of time and effort into my stuff. Okay, I need to reset my Christmas playlist. Because my laptop crashed. And it's an ad! A 4-second long ad. This is great. Please. Oh, it's another ad! It's a bit- wow. I am not short. I'm literally really, really tall. Incredibly tall, it's insane. That one tree was spawn built, and that was built with like 5 other people. Should I lift it up a level? I feel like if I lift it up a level. Whoa! Of course you use purple. Have you heard the audio of like the I've had my veins genetically modified to be the color purple? Because it was like the different people who like the colors. Raven, because yes, that's so you. Yep. Christmas. That doesn't seem like a Christmas cake. Raven, that doesn't seem very Christmassy. On a scale of Christmas to no, that is not very Christmas. I'm back, by the way. I just disappeared for a second. I'm making the tree better then. I'm gonna make the tree better then. If my original tree was that bad. By the way, I met you at Supernova. Yeah, I remember. I remember I did meet you at Supernova last year. I went to Supernova. I didn't go to Supernova this year because I was tired and I didn't have means to get there, but I did, however, go to the Comic-Con and dressed up as Techno. The Techno cosplay, it no working. You're doing great, Raven. Keep trying. Never stop trying. Yeah, it was really cool meeting you, by the way. I had a lot of fun at that con. I saw that vid. Thank you. It took me, like, so many of my Comic-Con vids take me, like, ages because of, like, I have to move as many files as I can. And also, my storage is not the greatest on any device at the moment. So that's fun. Raven, why is it not working? I'm also uploading a video tomorrow, by the way, subtle plug. And it's a short Christmas skit and that we filmed today because we were gonna film it earlier, but then my Wi-Fi crashed. That's why I'm scared to film stuff. Yeah, the storage. I'll help you. How is it not working for you? I'm sorry, Raven. Use this snow. No, don't beat him up! My storage has just never existed. I had storage for like a little while and then it just went no. So yeah. Cause also, it was a- Why did you kill him?! Wow. Stop using his- just the snowman's dead body to hit me. This is not the silly haha kid friendly game. His balls, wow. You're very appropriate for this Minecraft stream. The phone that I recorded on died because of no storage. Yeah, I also had like an old phone that did die and I managed to get like a phone just before Supernova. I think, the Comic-Con. So that was great. Christmas cactus, of course. Of course you would. I say this as Raven is not Australian. Raven, you're so Australian and American. I also turned a photo of some bits. I managed to like back up all my stuff and then get it to transfer. This looks spectacular. Why don't I try a career? Whoa. Do you like it? Raven, do you think it's good? What did you- Netherite. It looks great. Looks great. Okay, now we need to change the entire place to thing. The spectacular tree is pretty. Thank you. Up to no good. Can we use- For what? Do you want to use mud as snow? We're also making a- Yes, no. We're making a pond. We're making a pond. This has never been done before. We're making a pond. We're making a frozen over lake. Help me make a frozen over lake, please. Aussie snow. I got instant snow the other day, which was great. Okay, go. Make a pond. Also, make it look aesthetic. Please. Pretty please. Out of my way. Apologies, Raven. There we go. This looks great. This looks spectacular. I would not go on this if my dog is also called Snow, so that's great. We have snow all year round. She is a husky and she is a menace to society. She will shed her fur so often. It is insane. Raven, I'm stuck here. You trapped me in here! You did this on purpose. There we go. It's a cool ice rink. I'm good at ice skating and rollerblading. It's fun. There we go. Look how realistic this looks. Yeah, I'm gonna put seagrass. That's rough. What do you mean? Raven, I forgot what I said, like, instantly. Oh, he's gone. Never to be seen or heard from again. Tree. We should spawn some trees around. I was gonna do something, and I completely forgotten. Do you know where- I need a block and I completely- Okay, can you get grass for me? That was the block. I need grass. Says as probably never seen snow. Yeah, Snow's cute. She's evil. What is this? Oh, it's glow- Yeah, right, Raven's seen snow on photos before. As in the powders, you've seen the dog before. You've seen snow before. Dog low-key silly. I was going in the pool the other day, and before I could run and jump into the pool, she stopped me. She was like, no, Can you please get grass, Raven, by the way? I'll set up the trees around here. Oh, my laptop's shutting down. I'll leave VC again by accident. Because this has already happened this stream where because my laptop will... Oh my gosh, I haven't... No! No! Why? Why do you hate me? Raven sees anything that I find cute and kills it instantly. Which is everything. Never seen a soft-shell turtle. You just hate everything. I hate nature. Well, that's the thing I like! You hate the turtles! You hate the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles! Raven is a very open Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle hater. Because all I talk about is the Ninja Turtles. Turtles are different. Exactly! How dare you hate TMNT? I love Ninja Turtles. That is my new, obsession, which is annoying. No, they won't! I'm not putting the stars on yet. Do you want to help me put the star on? Please grab the block. Mikey is my favorite. Of course. But which version? Which version is your favorite? Okay. We are going to make a star. You put two on these sides. Which version is your personal favorite? You gonna finish it off? You've got this. Yay! I love Rise so much. I've gotten into watching that recently. It's really good. What do you mean, No! God damn it! These stupid snowmen! They're gonna be like the death of everything. This creature isn't dying. Okay, we're good. I really like the 2012 show and Rise. I think a lot of them are really good. Ninja Turtles is such a funny show, though. Are we gonna leave the Christmas cactus, by the way? Have you watched the series? I think if you have a VPN, there's a TNT creeper! If you have a VPN, it is on the American Netflix. I'm not quite sure about season 2. I think it... Also, if you don't have a VPN, Paramount Plus has the first season of Rise. And also, the 2012? The whole series of 2012 is on there. And 2003, and the movies, like, the three 90s ones, and the two live-action ones from recent years. What else? Also, Half Shell Heroes is on there. Yeah, I think so. ABC Ivy app also has that. Nickelodeon really went, you want to watch this TV show? Well, too bad. You are not going to find it. Because, poor Rise. Rise is such a good show, and it didn't deserve to be cancelled. Have you watched the series? If so, I've already read that message, sorry. Go to a sleep effort. Did you know if you, there are, Sorry, that wasn't English! I'm panicking! What in the world? Please help me protect this. Oh my lord! He's killing everything! Everything in his path! There is no- No! He has a death wish. Death wish, I tell you. Death wish. Death wish. Oh my lord. Stop it! Oh my lord, I'm gonna sob my eyes out. kill you have strength? I do! I forgot about that. Punch those things? How am I supposed to remember that? I have no inventory space. Do not clear my inventory. Since when? Everything I know and love is dying. I'm crying. This is such a dramatic Minecraft stream with Christmas music. Christmas! Raven, you gotta help me change the flooring out, and then we'll decorate the tree, and then I'll probably have to end stream. Because I have to have dinner, eventually. Why you no tree? Thank you, I really appreciate this gift. I can't pick it up, by the way. Here we go. I somehow picked it up? No, they're all going into the void. Okay. Oh, why did you do this to me? What potion did you just hit me with? Let me guess. Give me the potion, I need to know if my guess is right. I knew it would be the Turtle Master potion! Is it because Ninja Turtles ragefully runs. No. You literally I'm gonna sit in the ice. Because of slow it was cause well, it says turtle in it. Please stop hitting me. The Secret Life series? I have not yet watched that. I'm currently slow. There's a thunderstorm. It's probably gonna thunderstorm for Christmas this year. It's meant to be sunny here. I'm being slowed. This makes Minecraft 10,000 times funny. There's no comparisons. It's just 10 times funny. This is like playing on really high FOV, which I do frequently. I don't. I would cry. I've done it before. Stop hitting me with the potions. It is always sunny in Australia, but as soon as the snowman died. Like, as soon as it's Christmas, it's like, actually, no. The snowman died. I got an ad. Oh my gosh, it's the guy. What's his name? I forgot what his name is. I got an ad with a person. George Clooney, I think his name is. He's from those movies. And he also was Batman one time, I'm pretty sure. Was he Batman? Now I'm getting... What? Okay, there we go. We're keeping the Christmas cactus. Because for comedy reasons. He's making a Christmas snow angel in the sky. Nightwing's better? Yeah. I'm friends with this person called Raven, and I'm also conveniently friends with this other person called Robin. And it's funny. There's a spider doing absolutely sick moves, oh my god. I feel really bad now. What are you saying? Here alive, snowman, dead as hell. No! We'll leave that there. We have like a lot of graves on this world. Like just, there's one that's just axolotl. And that was it. Shroud. Let me find my thing. This not even helping me at all. We also have Michael. This is like a Dream SMB thing I made a few months back. We have all of the different references. All of these are just the bees. And then there's Michael, and there's Will Be. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Gotta close the door. There's rabbits. I'll quickly go through this. Raven, you change the floor. Rabbits, of course. You've got Rambo, Technoblade, and unnamed one. The unnamed one. The one that shall not be named. Then we've got Blitz, we've got Bo, Fungi. There's fish, there's Sally's in here. There's Bad Dream because he's evil and tries to kill slime. We had cows somewhere. We had Heta and Tommy's child. There's another one, Michael's chicken. Then we have a pool of puffer fish. Shroud. We have a bunch of dogs as well. Please, I wish to fly. Yeah, I'm not gonna get in there. Then we got new and ultra microscopic silico volcanoconiosis, snow, Goodyear, and Susdog 2. Then we have lemon and demon. We've got Henry, friend, Mushroom Henry, and we have horses somewhere. Then we've got Ender Chest, Michael Jr., and Frost. Where is the last one I'm after? I got an ad! Make money by drawing! I would never do that. To make money, that is. I make no money. We have other, like, mobs somewhere else. I'm not sure. How's Christmas going? Just the severed head. Yeah, that's just canon, and he's, are you sad because of the snowman died? Didn't you kill him? Okay. I will make... I'm gonna put ferns around because they look nice. Apparently we're not gonna put ferns around because they don't look nice. Apparently I'm just wrong. Okay, we're gonna put ferns around outside because I like the ferns and no one can tell me otherwise. There we go. Spectacular. Wow, you having fun? I feel like we need more things. I'm making a snowman statue. It's not gonna make sense to anyone. Wow, that was spectacular Google searching of me. The most generic thing known to man I just looked up. Yo, the Amen sticker. I made like a bunch of them. They took me a while. Okay, I have an idea. So if I just go. This is great. And this looks ugly as hell, but I love it. It's gonna look spectacular. Trust the process, don't trust the process. Whoever says that is clearly lying. It's poggers. Thank you. It's like Among Us. It's not meant to be Among Us. Trust. Wow, Raven. Wow. You can't say that. Wow. This is a reference that only like a few people will get. This is going great. Among Us. It's not Among Us, I promise. No! No! That is not... Wow. I'm so hurt. No! Stop killing... She's killing them. He's... I forgot I have strength. I was gonna knock them off so they could continue living their lives. The second Raven figures out what this is, which he won't, he'll destroy it. He immediately knows what the... You maniac- I DIDN'T MEAN TO! I'm being framed. Is it free? I DIDN'T MEAN TO! No! It's not a turtle. I promise you on my life it's not a turtle. It's not a turtle, I'm not lying. I'm not gonna get this next year. There's no way in hell I get this reference next year. Button. Only really, like, I get the reference because it's funny. Wow. It is thunderstorming right now, I can hear it outside. I'm genuinely really proud of myself, by the way. If you couldn't tell, I'm very proud of myself with that. You gonna stay there? Wow. He's putting blocks everywhere. I don't have enough blocks to fully build it. He's fallen over. He feels so betrayed. You changed your skin. Oh my gosh! No way! It's the e-god! No longer an e-girl. If Raven is out of his e-girl phase. His e-girl arc. How do you feel about that? He's now just in his... No! 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 I'm being bullied. I wish it was raining up here. It's... Oh, that sucks. 33 degrees does suck. We had like a week where it was just like straight 30 degrees. Like 33 degrees. It was awful. What about... No! Oh, you're an e-boy now. No, please just... Go back to being the Yeet God. That isn't the Yeet God. I was about to threaten you by going, I'll make fan art of just your character. I don't hate the Yeet God. I've never said I've hated the Yeet God. When have I ever said or stated that I hate the Yeet God? Many times? Well, that's only when we play Snowman Survival, and you know how competitive I am when I play Snowman Survival. I used to live down west, like in Sydney, and it was relatively cold, but like sometimes it was like annoying. I'm such an artist. Can these creepers like cease? They just did. Okay, I'm gonna move this one block in so it's much nicer. That. And then we make the path. We make the path. Thank you, Raven. That's very generous of you. What's in the pot? What's in the pot exactly? Moved up here at 6th dam. That's very cold. From like, yeah, that's a bit of a dramatic change. What are you doing? I am. Raven, I'm breaking and replacing blocks with the same block. I'm not crazy, I promise. I thought I was using another block. What are you up to? There are mobs here, oh my lord. Out of town, out of town. Out of town. What? Crazy, I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room of rats. The rats made me crazy. Crazy, I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room of rats. The rats made me crazy. Crazy, I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room of rats. The rats made me crazy. Crazy, I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room of rats. The rats made me crazy. Crazy, I was crazy once. He's had enough. Oh my gosh, no way. What happened in the rubber room of rats then? Oh my gosh, no way. The rats also made me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. What kind of room exactly did they lock you in? Like what kind of room did they lock you in exactly? We just need to get a better idea for like... Yeah. We'll never know. God, I will cry at you. Please. Hi, Raven. I have something stuck between my two front teeth and it's really annoying. A wild rambo came. Came a rat napped then. Yep. They silly. What are you up to? Okay. Do you want to decorate the Christmas tree? And we'll put up snowmen. And hopefully they won't die. Thank you. I have no. Where did it go? Where did it go? I didn't get that. What happened to it? It disappeared off the face of the earth, by the way. I didn't pick it up. My thing is full. He's had enough. He's had enough of my shenanigans. This is tragic. Do you want to help me? Oh my gosh, Select Goose keeps inviting me. Who is Select Goose? I joined their world, Zed Pufferfish, and then left. You want to help me with these? What are you up to? Okay. Do you want to help me put... Do you want to put the purple box out? The purple box? Go. Get the purple box. I gave you a purple box. I'll do orange. Do you want to do the red one? Do the red and green one. Do this one. Wait, give me green. No, damn it. Give me green and I'll give you pink. Okay, trade. Okay, take the pink one. Nice puffer boost skin. So basically, Raven has like the Minecraft skin of Rambu the one time, and then I made a pufferfish hoodie for it. And basically, yeah, from then on, that has been his brand. It's all because Rambu stole my name. Also, my name was made before Rambu. I am original, somewhat. We will never know. And that's also the Christmas version. She slowly evolved. I know. I'm secretly not a Rambu. I'm not Rambu. I'm actually secretly Rambu Live. It's me. It's been me all along. I can finally be special. Wow. You can change your skin if you would like. I can redesign it. Redesign your logo. Oh my gosh, references. Yep. I'm gonna play Spotify for a bit. Please. This song's copyrighted. Yay! Minecraft. I have no idea what anyone said. There we go. I think the snowman should be free from mobs now, in theory. If you want to spawn some of the things. Oh, I got a flower! Thank you! Merry Christmas. I will keep this. I will make sure to keep this forever. Okay. We need to put... I can see you. You're not very stealthy. Okay, help me put up snowman. You're one of them pesky gays. Insane. I haven't been able to watch Rambo in like a while. I do plan to, but I'm just exhausted. And I can never catch a stream, even though he's always live. And now the god is gone. Do you want to help me make the things and then we can decorate the tree? Because I think I need to finish going live soon. I can see you right there. Get back here. Oh my gosh! Why? Where are they going? Okay, well I'll just spawn four of them. Their hairs- I saw! They have really nice hair now. I'm gonna steal it. One day Rambu's gonna go live and they're gonna be bald. And it's gonna be my fault, even though I'm on the other side of the world. You're gonna go, oh Rambu, why do you have no- It's my fault. Is he fine? No! Why did you do that to the thing? I spent so long on it. I spent like 10 seconds on it. How are they up there? Why are they trafficking them? Please get off the Christmas tree. Please. No, how did they escape? That one's left for dead. That one's left for dead. That one, I don't know. Okay, Raven, where are you? Help me, if we're gonna do the Christmas tree. I don't know, we can use the frog lights maybe to light it this year. So if you wanna get the frog lights and I'll help connect the frog lights with, I think there's chains? Yeah. Oh, yeah, help me with the frog lights. There we go. Raven, you gotta invis, okay, there you go. Can you service? Yeah. I'll connect them. Actually, I'll just place them. Just make them look nice and integrated. Destructive criticism is when I start breaking down your house and telling you my honest thoughts. That one Rambu Tumblr quote is my favorite thing ever. There we go. Looks beautiful. 10 out of 10. We really did great this year. Thank you. See, that was the one last year. Why is it just a bucket of pufferfish? What is it? It's just there. Don't beat up the cow! No! No, it's mine. It's my cow. It's my cow. I claim it. It's my cow. It's mine. I claim it. It's mine. No, 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 no. I'm going to cry. You'll never see. You'll never hear or see from me again. From my tears. Can they stop? Please. Give me these. Facts. Okay. Do you think that's a good? That's good enough job for this year, or do you think we could add anything more? The panic. I was gobsmacked, jaw dropped. They keep jumping on the tree. Raven's Minecraft character was up here all year. What you up to? Okay. I will put two signs up. I'll put two boats. There we go. I will make it sunset. Also take photos of this on my PS4. You're in the way of my aesthetic photo. Your Minecraft boots are in the way. Aggressive Undertale. Riven. That's not... Okay. Rachel. I'm now patiently waiting for the black box in the corner to leave. Eyeballs. Insane. Okay. There we go. Thank you, Wisebot. Okay, do you want to go on top of this and then end up stream? Because, yeah, I'm quite tired. And I've been live for a while today. Who is live that I could read? Wait. New year. New boats. Okay, yeah, you find out the new boats. You find blue boats, please, I'm gonna cry. Oh my gosh, boats, new. Oh, there's a raid. Oh my lord. I don't have my strength anymore. Time to beat them up. Give me a second. Sorry, there we go. Okay, there we go. Wait, do you want to take a photo from the other way? We have to spin the boats around. Raven is completely on the wrong way. He's on... Okay, there we go. There we go! We can't even see the any of the Christmas stuff. Christmas. Okay. Shout out was given... Why did you shout out yourself? Yeah, no, we're down here now. We're down here now. We're down here now. It's canon. Okay. Who is live we could raid? Oh, it's raining. That's my favorite part of Minecraft, when it rains. Okay. Time. Day. No. Can you change the weather, please? Or I can do it real quick. Weather. Clear. There we go. Credmaster's live. I could raid another streamer. I'll raid them. Because they're cool. Okay, my crud sub. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed today's stream. I will be back live in theory on the 26th or the 27th. I hope everyone has a lovely rest of their day. Make sure to take care of yourselves, eat food and drink water. I have now fallen. This is great. This is spectacular. So take care. All the snowmen died! But it rained and all the snowmen died. All of them are gone. Okay. The rain. This is awful. Okay. Take care, chat. And if you like this streamer, consider following them. They are cool. I hope everyone's love you rest of the day. Thank you for joining. And yeah. Take care, chat. And Merry Christmas if you're celebrating. And Happy New Year if you guys don't join again. Okay. Take care. Take care, chat. And... Good night.